the All Diamond Grand Slam Hunt. It's probably only gonna be part one, but oh well. And yeah, I want an All Diamond Grand Slam for the lodge, so let's get after it. It's a loadout I'm using, can't change it because you know the crashing glitz. Which is a pretty good loadout, I guess. So now, we're gonna go here. What's all here? Ronda Ibex right here. Fast travel to here. Don't worry about the lady talking, she don't matter. I did change the channel name to text because it just, to me, sounds better. And there's two right there, which I can't spot. No, wait, are these Ronda Ibex? Ronda is 107, so he's not quite big enough. He's good enough to take for now. Can't spot them guys over here. Slowly creep up. I don't care what that one does. The drink time shouldn't be over, right? Yeah, it's from 10 to 14 o'clock. Are they like spooked or something? Screw it. Why not? And he's gonna turn exactly where I wanna shoot. Come on, get out of the bush. He's right. Why? Might as well take this level two. I hit him? Yeah, I hit him. We're good. Go over here and grab him real quick. Nice little stroll over there, see what we can find. There were ibex on the other side, but I couldn't tell what they were. We're just gonna see what we can find. Level 4s, level 5s. He's dead right here. Perfect. Brown hybrid. Bam. $80 for an ibex. So now, next time down here. I don't know what these are. I'm assuming Grados. We'll know when we spot them. I honestly don't know what else to hunt. I just figured today we can do the All Diamond Grand Slam. Okay, I like that. Tiny ibex. I know there's more around this lake, is there? Southeastern Spanish, Southeastern Spanish. There could be more here. What zone is this? Okay. So there's more around the lake, but they ain't showing up. Oh yeah, there's more. Okay. Level 2. We're crouching down now. Level 3. See, right there is why I bring the, Glock with me. Attentive. Level 2. Oh my god. I was actually able to spot him. Try to keep ourselves out of wolf trouble here. Magus one, where's that level 3? Dropped them. Where's these guys here? Yeah, they left. Just in case wolves wanna invite themselves to the party, just obliterate their skulls. Yeah, that thing went flying. Slowly running over there. Honestly, can't tell if I have a backpack on or not, but I don't want to find out. Because my game crashes. I'll be mad. Dog. Double lunged him. Dang. Okay, that's that. So we did. Where's the Basits at? Basits were over here. Waiting for the loan. I don't know why it takes forever. Okay. It shouldn't be that far here. Or just walk, don't run. This is a smaller lake. Like I said, Kratos. Kratos. 100 is diamond, that's 95. 84. My god, I know. It's only a female zone over there. Okay, I saw. Wait. Nothing over here. So, where's those other ones at? $279. Is there any more though? Nah, okay, so we just... Okay, 84, I need a bigger one. This guy works for now. Where the Argus scope comes in hand. Still hit him though. Decent shot, I'm assuming. Yeah, I'm gonna keep walking this way. To So I can level up my dog. I want to make him track at. I'm gonna see where we go next. The cedars are up here, right? Yeah, the seats are right here. Ooh, this is on right here. What is it? I don't know. Red deer. Of course. It's just one now. Might do a red deer dry in the future, don't know. Still walking. Hell, I'm Ted Del Pintorn. No clue what that is. Peanut butter jelly. Okay. Oh, that's a nice big boy ibex. He's right here. I'm actually gonna tell my dog to heal. So he actually summons it. She actually summons over to me. Perfect. Okay. I'm the way up here to get some beseeped ibex. Okay. Just her. Oh wow, 168. What's a diamond? 191's diamond. Wouldn't surprise me if there's more zones around here. Just gotta find them. Definitely the guy we want to shoot. Oh yeah? Uh-huh. Yeah. Heck. Dang, it's not going down. Let's level up her dog real quick. No, not traits. Okay. Man, we can drop into this track, so. Really, it's a perfect gun, too. Works good on big horn and everything. This is a different zone. That is red deer. I'll have to travel here and see what our red deer zones are. Just got to make sure we're still on air. On air. Yep, we're good. Where's our guy at? He is a pass. No, okay, he's over here. Half decent level 3. Dang, double lung spine. Now let's see where else. Go back down this little thing here. Greedos. Greedos. Somewhere with less hunting pressure. Southeastern Spanish Ibex. Basically a herd management thingy for it. To find other zones because you can't just hunt the same four lakes. Should be able to spot him here with the scope. Level two. Screw it. I mean, there's no males here. Do we shoot the females? If we can hit her, we're fine. Oh, that's a perfect shot, dude. The best shot, but heck. At least we know she's dead. What's all here? Oh, don't start lagging on me. Iberian wolf, red deer, southeastern Spanish. Southeastern Spanish. Wow. Slowly waiting. Wait a minute. Am I on the right side? No. Oh my god. Where have I been? Veranda Ibex. Get a 107 for diamond. Holy mother of Jesus. Say 107, that's a 106. Level 3, that's a 96. That one's black, dude. That's a melanistic. We'll take her. Then we got ourselves a melanistic Ibex. It's only a female, so. Oh well. We might do some multiplayer hopping tonight, too. Why not? After the stream, though. Wouldn't really call it a stream if nobody's watching. That. Oh, don't go wolves on me now, please. Don't do this to me. Please don't. Don't do this to me, please. It has to be melanistic. It must be an initial spawn, too. I don't hunt these at all. I can't tell what that is, but I'll take a picture of it. Let's see, melanistic, dude. Look at that. Taxi that. That's awesome. I knew something was weird with it. Dang. It's nice. Nothing added to the grind there, but who cares? What's up here? Besitos. Besitos are cool. Well, that was cool. Melanistic ibex. Here. There's nothing here. I must gotta walk all the way down here. Then walk down there. Let's see. 191. There's diamond, that's 180. Screw it, why not? He does it. Yep, that's fine. A nest of what? Okay, we'll come back for him. At least we know he's here. One of these guys. Kratos. Cool. I'm so surprised we got that melanistic, dude. I should do a waterfowl stream. I don't know. Walk out here, see what we can find. It's a melanistic mountain goat. Not mountain goat. Yeah, melanistic mountain goat. Melanistic ibex. Drink time ain't over yet, so I don't see why they ain't showing up. They ain't here. Where are they all at? What lake's this? Southeastern Spanish. Whatever. That's just cool though. But you can't get anything the next few runs. It's bad. this is not at all female zone. Mine, there's something up there though. That is one heck of a shot. There's a memory burn way up there. Well, we did get a male out of that group. The female we shot. That one looks a little dark too. Don't drink behind the tree now, come on. You look like Mella or some crap. No! Dropped him. Looks black, but he's probably gray. Either way, it was a male. Yeah, that was cool. Where did we kill him at? Up there. Yep. I'm assuming it was a heart shot. Maybe, I don't know. I was reading my Facebook page and people thought this was a wolf stone, which I don't, which is fine because obviously. But no, it's mission with this poisoned water with two Iberian wolves. Mission. Still cool to find though. This guy at? Oh yeah, he don't look melanistic. He's only gray. Yeah, light gray. Perfect. Well, actually, let's just end the stream here. Why not? I mean, it doesn't really matter. Got that melanistic mountain goat, so, well.